should be Islamic. I for Islamic, S for specific focused, L for lucrative profitable, A for apt appropriate, M for measurable, which can be monitored, I for intention, should be to please Allah, and C, it should be consistent. Let me give you an example. Some of us may be aware of the history of Wilma Rudolph. Wilma Rudolph was a girl who was born and she had polio since childhood. And the doctors, they put braces on her legs. And they said, this girl will never set foot on the earth. Her mother, she encouraged the child and she told Wilma, what you want to do, you will be able to do. And the mother encouraged her daughter. Wilma, at the age of 9, she removed the braces and she wanted to be the fastest woman on the earth. That was a desire, that was a goal. After removing the braces, at the age of 9, at the age of 13, for the first time in her life, she takes part in a race and she loses. She comes out last, but yet she's consistent. She keeps on striving, she loses, again she strives. A day comes when she qualifies for the Olympics. And this is a true story, it's not an anecdote, it's not a fairy tale. Once she qualifies for the Olympics, in 1960 Olympics, she comes out first in 100 meters amongst the women. She gets the gold medal. She also gets the gold medal in 200 meter sprint amongst the women. She also wins the gold medal for the 400 meter relay, 100 into 4 amongst the women. She gets 3 gold medals in the 1960 Olympics. And she creates history. A paralyzed, a paralytic woman who had polio, she becomes the fastest woman on the face of the earth in the year 1960. Now, when we analyze the goal setting done by Wilma, and if you have read books of the management gurus, she fulfills all the criteria. Those who have read about the SMART goals, I don't want to go into detail. But let us verify how much she fulfills of the main target of the creator, Islamic. Number one, was the goal Islamic? Was the goal according to Quran and Sunnah? I don't know her personal life, but I knew that she was not a Muslim. I don't know whether she did for the creator or not. Number two, was the goal specific? Yes, it was specific. She wanted to be the fastest woman on the face of the earth. Was it lucrative? Was it profitable? Yes. For this world, it was profitable. She gets fame, she gets honor. But for the hereafter, Allahu Alam. I doubt whether in the hereafter, this Olympic gold medal will bring a profit. Unless she dedicates the gold medal towards Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. A, was it apt and appropriate? Yes, it was. M, was it measurable? Yes, she could measure who is the fastest woman on the face of the earth. Maybe the timing is somewhere close to 9 seconds or 10 seconds or 11 seconds. Measurable. And she practiced, she achieved the goal. I, what was the intention? If intention was fame, surely she got it. Was the intention to please Allah? I doubt. C, was it consistent? Yes, it was consistent. She consistently practiced even though she lost till she won and became the fastest woman on the earth.